I assume you understand what is to happen. As soon as everything begins, it'll be loud, confusing. Men who have never experienced fear are said to know it for the first time. But in this moment, there is quiet, an opportunity to find some measure of peace. I would like to help you do that.
You've done this before.
It is a different experience, what you may imagine it being. Surely a man like you has faced death before, but never so nakedly. I can help you do that, to repent.
I have nothing to repent for with you.
Don't you?
Whatever remorse I have or do not have is my own, that I choose not to share it with you. It says more about you than it does about me.
Me? I am a shepherd, sent to help you find a path to God's forgiveness.
A shepherd? You are the sheep.
Oh,